What is up, guys? Puffle Bricks back for another video. In today's video, we're doing a kind of Easter eggs thing in the Mandalorian battle pack. Basically, just like the little symbols and whatever on the Mandalorians, they have some meaning. So, without further ado, let's get into it. Starting off on this minifigure, I couldn't find anything special about it, so let's move on to the next one. Here is the next minifigure. It's actually just the helmet, because I found something just on the helmet, and it was easier. But I think that little purple mark could be like a night owl symbol that got faded. Like, see the ones on Bo-Katan's helmet? There's two little night owl symbols. I think that might be on there. I don't know. Now we have this green Mandalorian. Now don't quote me on any of these and stuff, and just correct me in the comments if I'm wrong. But I'm pretty sure that symbol on the helmet is an iron heart. Now all Mandalorians have iron hearts in like their armor. Like Din Djarin has that iron heart in his chest plate. And so I'm just thinking that little thing, especially because it's painted silver, is an iron heart. Last but definitely not least, we have this brown Mandalorian. And the reason I saved this for last is because it had the coolest symbol yet. Jake eyes. Now, do you see those little, like, eyes kind of things on his helmet? Those are actually Jake eyes, and it's actually a long Mandalorian word, but it's, like, shortened down to Jake eyes. It's a symbol of honor giving to any Mandalorian or clone or anything that is worthy of it. Like, Captain Rex has them, and Recon Commander Phil has them. And yeah. So, I just saved that one for last because I thought it was the coolest. There you have it. Comment down below if you think I did something wrong or missed something. I'm not, like, very knowledgeable about Mandalorian stuff, so, yeah. If you enjoyed, like and consider subscribing. We're really close to 100. See you next time.